Love and respect goes hand in hand. Love without respect is incomplete. But it must be noted that respect, though it's a major requirement for love, must be earned, not demanded. Many people have lost their respect in the eyes of their partners because of some mistakes. Sometimes our unconscious and conscious actions diminishes the level of respect our partners have for us. Mutual respect in a relationship is an important component that contributes to the success of the relationship. And the first step to gaining that respect from your partner is being independent. This is because independence represents authority. It represents power. It represents pride, prestige, and dignity for oneself in the relationship. Many have misunderstood the definition of being independent and have misinterpreted it to mean something that has costed them their relationship instead of something that should have improved their relationship. Being independent means understanding your boundaries, understanding your strengths, noticing your weaknesses, your capabilities, and your inefficiencies, and not depending on others for things they are not willing to provide for you, or are even willing to provide but on terms that may not be favorable to you and leaves you no choice. This can somehow be related to an independent country. For example, my country Ghana gained independence from the British in 1957. And this implies that Ghana has agreed to take affairs into her own hands. And Ghana being independent does not necessarily mean that she can't ask for help and support from other countries, because no country is self-sufficient. We need each other. However, Ghana must understand that if these countries she seeks help from refuse to provide those help she seeks, or even provide but on unfavorable terms, she must be willing and able to provide for herself and her citizens. This is how you should understand a relationship today. Your expectations shouldn't be too high into thinking your partner must provide for our every need or demand. The understanding of independence, coupled with love and affection, helps to identify our partner's true needs and support them when we have the capacity to do so. I mean, you can't completely blame your partner for not providing some stuff you should provide for yourself. It isn't their obligation. They are not obliged to provide those things for you. It is their choice out of love. They should provide because they love you. But always remember this. The more people provide for you, the more you lose face and respect. So be independent in love and your relationship will see progress. Stay blessed.